It is Friday. We are out, about to have dinner with some friends, but we popped into a local spot, and we love this bar, and it's totally Christmas themed. It's so cute. It's our first time, I think, being since it's Christmas themed. You guys, how cute is this? Even the little chairs have Santa hats. So freaking cute. And then the menu is really cute too, all the drinks. Alright, so I got the crumpets. Is that what you said it was? Tell me the story about this guy. Is he eats children?
Yes. He's a fairy tale in Germany.
Wow, I picked a really good Christmas drink.
It can't always be fairy tales and elves.
Somebody has to eat the kids.
Exactly.
And then we do have some other Christmas mugs back here.
Naughty kids need to be punished.
Yeah. Oh yeah. My nephew for one.
Oh my goodness. Hey guys, happy Saturday. I don't know if you can hear me. We are at a music venue. My boyfriend and his man are performing tonight, so I am being the best groupie girlfriend ever, and I'm here to film them and to support them and to cheer them on. Happy Sunday, as you could tell. Christmas is happening today. And there's stuff everywhere.
Eating, bro. You can take your time. I can pack another boat.
No, I'm not eating yet. Tree is up. I'm so tired now. Took all morning just because we had to like get stuff out, put stuff away, all the things. But the tree is up. I'll show you guys. I did not decorate it yet. Put some lights on. That's it. And yeah, got a couple little decorations out. Nothing crazy. Look how cute this pillow is, though. I just got this yesterday at TJ Maxx. So that is what's going on. We're chilling now. About to go get lunch. Got a shower though. My hair looks crazy. And then, like I said, we'll go get lunch and get my boyfriend's phone fixed. We want to upgrade to the new iPhone. And yeah, so I will see you after the shower.
Morning.
Okay, so update.
Hi.
Thank you. We have to wait till tomorrow to get the phone. But that's fine. We are now at our favorite little spot in the Palm Desert. It's called Mama Gina's. It's perfect because they have happy hour all day in this like little bar area, which is actually really cute. They have the outdoor seating, and I'm obsessed with their risotto. They have an asparagus risotto, so we're gonna get that. We're gonna get a Caesar to share, zucchini, and then you're gonna do the parm, chicken parm.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a lemon drop and he got an apple tea. So this is our Sunday fun day. We got the house clean, we got the tree up, and we just ran some errands. We're gonna go get everything for Thanksgiving after this. We're gonna be cooking, so we're gonna hit the store, but this is like our first actual meal of the day. We haven't ate all day long, and it's 4 o'clock, so we are about to grub. Cheers to a long, stressful Saturday, Sunday. It's just been a lot of stuff, but we're figuring it out. So we're starting with the Caesar. zucchini frites, which are really good. It's like lemon aioli sauce. And enjoying our beverages. Got the risotto. Honestly, so good. I know it looks like a little like oatmeal, but chef's kiss with asparagus. Chicken parm is looking good. We are some brave souls going into Walmart on a Sunday night. It's so hot. But we have to get stuff for a lot of things. So it was like the one-stop shop, honestly. Gonna get stuff for Thanksgiving dinner. I need like potatoes, garlic, all this stuff. We need another storage unit for our backyard to like put decorations in because everything is just all over our place right now. We need like cotton pads, like all types of stuff. So it's like one and done here. But wish us luck. A 5 pound should be fine. It's only gonna be like a handful of us. It doesn't smell like anything, hardly.
Well, I should have ripped this off.
All right, let's get it. Oops, we were going to see the lights. Hi! We're doing a little preview. Tonight. It's like a drive-thru light thing.
Yeah.
Hello. Yes!
Thank you, everybody. It's yours.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yay!
Appreciate it.
Get it! Thank you!
There you go.
Thank you. Baby party. Baby party. Baby party. Alright, you ready to see some lights? Say ready.
Ready!
Ready!
Is that flashing in your face?
Okay.
It's Jack and the Beanstalk. You love Jack and the Beanstalk.
Where? Right there, you sees? Right here, Jack and the Beanstalk.
There's a wagon. Oh.
Ta-da! Oh, wow, look at sees. Ta-da!
Go.
Dinosaur, yes, baby.